After that day, everybody started calling me Knuckles.
Dude making a lot of noise, bro. Y'all had it out when y'all was kids. You remember Knuckles?
Yeah. I remember dude.
You know?
Yeah.
Well, getting it in, bro. He ain't so little no more. Well, he undefeated, too. Just like you, bro.
Ain't nobody like me.
What about our other goals? Our other ambitions? I mean, how long did you really think you could do this fighting thing? I mean, really? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Pipeline. You really gotta get out first, bro.
You know what, man? I need to talk about my contract, man.
I ain't about to go back and forth with you about that.
So how about it? You gonna holler at your manager and tell him to get at me so you can start fighting a real contender?
The way I see it, I could beat you with him. This is my manager right here.
Wait, you little your manager?
I'll tell you what. There's a guy in Fredro's crew, Bishop. You beat him, put up $5,000, and you got yourself a fight.
And your real fight's with yourself. You don't let anybody in, and until you let people in, and until you win that fight with yourself, then you're still just gonna be some washed up fighter no matter how many matches you win.